how to make brown sugar milk tea at home, also known as tiger milk tea. Rawr. Wait, that's not a tiger. Anyways, first add some cooked brown sugar pearls to a glass. Now drip your brown sugar syrup along the sides of the glass to give it a tiger stripe effect. Add some ice. I'm using butterfly pea flower ice. Add your choice of milk. Any milk will do. By the way, did you know brown sugar milk tea does not actually have any tea in it? I know, I was shocked too. Give it a stir and that's...